Let's hear it. It takes guts to get this far.
What's this one? Oh, I never started one. Adventure campaign. XP, huh? Let's do this one. I hit that one on the side there. Oh, he's gonna buff all those guys. Some range. What else to do here? Ask a right here and then prepare.
I keep everything well maintained. Accept nothing but victory.
So that thing where it is built.
Need something? I've got glory to earn. This weapon isn't gonna swing itself.
Keep.
actually shit this.
You must always fight to keep the upper hand. Use whatever anima stores you can find to awaken our allies and lay waste to those who oppose us. Going to kill today. Thank you.
Allez. Sorry? Yeah. See how, what the damage difference is, I guess. The fight sounds the same, though. That already happens. Like... That's why, yeah, I'm not really sure what the difference is. Apparently there's some sort of AoE ability that just requires healing, like, that's unavoidable. Maybe there's more swirly things in that air phase, second phase, yeah. Is the shriek the line of sight one? Which one did you say? Does it bat do anything, or you just kill it? Or does that just leave a puddle?
I can't use that. I need a target.
You really must attend one of our parties in the Court of Stars. I've never met anyone more in need of a mask.
was too easy to breach the castle doors. Our former master is daring us to venture deeper into his stronghold.
He knows time is against us. With every passing moment, the jailer's power grows. The flow of anima into the Maw must be stopped.
Be on your guard, mortals. Denathrius has the advantage here. He will use all his guile to thwart us.
What is our next target? Certain death and eternal torment are not reasons to fail.
Welcome! I have so been looking forward to your arrival. Let's see, who have we here? Our wayward prince, of course. The deposed accuser, ever so earnest. And our mutinous former general. Along with a contingent of mortal rabble eager to meet their end.
We tire of your preening, Denathrius. Come and face us!
I seem to recall a similar bluster from you not so long ago, Renethor. And we both know how that ended. It seems you failed to learn your lesson. Perhaps I was too lenient. I am.
Welcome, my
friend. Let us begin your atonement with a suitable challenge, shall we?
Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
I don't have it.
Three, two, one.
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Beware. Five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
I used it before. I got spirit length, eh?
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Sneaking. Yeah, that was weird. Was it part of the hit knockback?
Five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one. 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three,
yeah, I got
two,
SLT.
One. Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Shit.
Three, two, one.
beware.
Three, two, one.
There's a passage beyond the kennels that leads down into the castle's underpinnings. From there, we can reach the anima stores and stem the flow into the maw.
If we are to have any chance against Denathrius, we must deprive him of his most prized possessions. I know the path we must take to reach them.